between teeth. Now bring my boys in. They're spinning craters like the moon. The moon we love like a brother. While he glows through the room.
Dancing around the lies we tell. Dancing around big eyes as well.
Even the comatose, they don't dance and tell.
We live in cities.
Hi guys, I'm Tahida. I'm the receptionist of the campus. I'm the person who do all your bookings. For instance, booking out your audio visual, projector, the screen, the speakers. You can also book it in advance or the day before. You can keep it in your room. You will be the responsible for your stuff. You can also do the booking of the lecture rooms as well in advance. A week or a day before will also be perfectly fine with me. Booking out the vehicles the day before, which I would be very much appreciate if you do it way before. If you do it on the day, you need the car very urgent. Unfortunately, then you have to contact Nasir. Then I have to be the friendly place and say, sorry, no cards. So always book your cars in advance. But further on, I'm the friendly face on campus and the face of the campus. So I'm Tahida. Enjoy. See you guys.
My name is Alria Jubert. I'm a clinical facilitator at the Ukwanda Center for Rural Health, the Worcester campus. I've been working at Ukwanda since 2012, and some of the most rewarding parts of my job is to read the reflections of students or receive feedback where I can see that they've made the graduate attributes their own, that they are able to treat patients holistically and make a positive contribution to the community.
I'm Helka Jordan. I'm the student administrator for the Rural Clinical School's medical students that does the final year here at Worcester and at our longitudinal sites. I'm responsible to coordinate the academic program with Tigerberg and with our own days and programs. I'm also involved with the collaborative care sessions that we do between our different disciplines. I do a little bit of the emotional support of our students, and I'm generally just here to assist wherever it is needed. Most of the time I'm also the liaise for the students between here and Tigerberg, and to make sure that the training sessions here is as fruitful as possible.
Ek is Jed Feven, ek is die IT-coordinator vir die Worcester campus, sowel as die Worcester Hubs. Die Worcester Hubs bevat Ceres, Robertson, Montiki, Swellendam, Caledon en Hermanus. So ek gee bystand vir daar die verskillende dorpe ook. Ons het IT-infrastructuur by elkeen van hulle. Die is my sekundêre funksie, maar my primêre funksie is hier by die Worcester RCS, wat die wat 'n landelike skool is. Ek support studente hier met enige ITC benodighede. Voorbeeld ek sê is vir tot die campus, internet, laptop support, printer support, student account support. Ek kan nog baie verder gaan, maar actually is dit oor studente support. I am Regan van Wyk. I am the logistics officer on the Rural Clinical School. So the site which I do the logistics is all 8 sites. It is Worcester, Ceres, Robertson, Montague, Swellendam, Caledon, Hermanus in Bredasdorp. So in Robertson, just to give you a feedback, in Robertson we do have a 3-bedroom house for the students. In Worcester, we do have the 40-bedroom hostel with the ensuite bathrooms. And in Ceres, we got two 3-bedroom houses in a complex in Ceres. Montague in Swellendam, we got a 2-bedroom flatlet on the hospital ground. In Hermanus, we do have a 4-bedroom house where our students can be accommodated at any day. I'm also part of the vehicle fleet, so I'm handling all ICTs, vehicle fleet, accommodation. Should you guys experience any problems, should you find any problems on any of these sites, please don't hesitate to contact me. All my details is in all accommodations on the card and on the posters, should you wish to contact me.
Hello, I'm Nasir, I'm the shuttle driver. I'm the most important person on campus because I'm the one that takes you where you need to be. If you're late, I'll leave you behind. Simple as that.
Feel the fear and do it anyway.